What's up, guys? This is iTweaks here with iPhoneHacks.com, and today I'm going to be showing you a tweak called CC Background. Now, this isn't a brand new tweak, but it is one that's working with iOS 8 and something that I'm actually using on my device right now. So I wanted to remind you guys that it's actually out there, or if you haven't heard of it, then I'm going to show you exactly what it does. So what this allows you to do is actually put any image on your control center. So it's going to be the background of control center. So if you choose the right picture, then it actually looks pretty cool. So the way that you use this is you just go into your settings here, and then we're going to scroll down here to CC background. Open that up, make sure that it is enabled, and then you're going to select your image. So if we tap on select image, then you can select your image right here. So these are ones that I've just actually saved. So this is my wallpapers album right here. So if we select this one right here, then all we have to do is tap on done, and then it's going to respring, and then we're going to have that image as our control center. So we're just going to go ahead and tap done and then let this respring, and I'll show you what it looks like. All right, so now we're resprung. Let's go ahead and unlock the device here, and then you can see if we swipe up, you're going to get that cool looking control center right there. Now this is also going to work in landscape mode as well. So you can see if we go to landscape mode and we swipe up, then we have that nice picture for the background. So I think it looks pretty cool, and it's actually what I'm using right now. So let me know what you guys think about this in the comments below. And if you enjoyed this video, please hit that like button. If you want to see more of my videos, then go ahead and subscribe. All right, guys, until next time, this is iTweaks with iPhoneHacks.com.